Mr. Jonathan Kane on vocals, keyboards and piano, yeah? All guitars, yeah. Mr. Ross.